وأقول في القرآن ما جاءت به آياته فهو الكريم المنزال وأقول قال الله جل جلاله والمصطفى الهادي ولا أتأول
الحمد لله رب العالمين له الحمد الحسن والثناء الجميل وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له يقول الحق وهو يهدي السبيل وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله صلى الله عليه وعلى آله وأصحابه والتابعين لهم بإحسان إلى يوم الدين أما بعد. In this contradiction I want to speak about a person who travels a lot from one place to another, one continent to another continent. He's traveling from one place to another excessively, but never does Hajj whatsoever. And I've seen that. His passport finishes, or her passport finishes, because they're traveling so much, and they don't do Hajj. I've actually seen a group of people who've traveled to the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia, and they work there as English teachers, and they've never done Hajj in their life. They've left the UK, they left this country, they left that country. They're there in the country now, they're working, they travel there for dunya, money, dinar and dirham, and they've never done Hajj. Rather, that time Hajj comes in, they travel to the opposite direction in the world. They go to the UK or Europe. That's a clear-cut contradiction. You've forgotten the pillar of Islam. وَلِلَّهِ عَلَى النَّاسِ حِجُّ الْبَيْتِ مَنِ اسْتَطَاعَ إِلَيْهِ سَبِيلًا. You're contradicting yourself by traveling. You're already doing the traveling. You stay in country sometimes for more than you would have stayed if you went to the Hajj. Hajj is a very أيام معدودات. It's just a few days. 1 month, you go back to your homeland and you go back to your country, stay there for a month. You actually spend more money in the holidays that you do than if you were to go Hajj. But the problem here is the love and the passion for the Hajj, the love and the passion for the religion of Allah is weak in this person's heart. ولذلك الله said about the believers ولكن الله حبب إليكم الإيمان وزينه في قلوبكم وكره إليكم الكفر والفسوق والعصيان أولئك هم الراشدون. The signs of the believer is that he loves Iman. He loves his Lord, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. This is big in his heart. And he hates disbelief and he hates transgression and wrongdoings and sins. It doesn't settle in his heart. Verily, those are the guided ones. I'm going to stop there, inshallah ta'ala. Anything which I have said that was wrong or incorrect is from me, a shaytan. And Allah and his messenger are both free from it. Subhanaka Allahumma bihamdi. Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah. Astaghfiruka wa atubu ilayh.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. How can you do a 2-second action right now that will give you a share of the reward of everything we're doing on this YouTube channel? Simple. Like this video and click subscribe. Why? It will allow YouTube to recommend our videos to other users. And imagine the huge amount of reward that could be waiting for you on the Day of Judgment if you did that with a sincere intention of spreading the Deen of Allah. You'll be rewarded for every single person who benefits from one of our videos as a result of your like or subscribe. That's an easy 2-second action that you definitely don't want to miss out on. Do it now, click like and subscribe, and don't forget to make that intention.